Yes, we won! Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great here. This is part 3 of Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Nintendo Switch. We'll be doing the 50cc Star Cup. We'll be choosing Daisy and her City Trooper. We'll be choosing the standard tires and the parachute. Okay. It was pretty interesting this time around is that you end the Star Cup. The Star Cup ends with a point-to-point race in the cold. Let's do this. Okay, the first of the four races in the 50cc Star Cup take place at Sunshine Airport. The Sunshine Airport. Let's do this! Take off. So far, so good. Lap 2. So far so good. Oh my gosh, just hit banana. I got shrunk by lightning. Just got a super horn. Let's save that super horn for when the Spanish comes at us. Final lap. Oh my gosh, I just got hit by a red Koopa shell. Oh, we got shrunk by lightning. That's not good. Yes, we won! Let's watch the highlight video. That's in the highlight video. Next race. Okay, the second of the four races in the 50cc Star Cup takes place at the Dolphin Shoals. Let's do this. He would take off. Was so good. Lap two. Oh my gosh, I didn't miss all these pipes. Oh my gosh, let's get hit by Spanish. Just got a super horn again, like we did in the previous race at the Sunshine Airport. Final lap. Yes, we won! Let's watch the highlight reel. That's in the highlight reel. Next race. Okay, the third of the four races in the 50cc Star Cup takes place at the Electrodrome. Let's do this. We take off. So far so good. Oh my gosh, I got hit by Cooper's Too. Oh my gosh, this guy covered in blooper ink. Oh my gosh, I almost went off the edge. Thankfully, I didn't. Final lap. Oh no, we got shrunk by lightning. That's not good. Yes, we won! Let's watch the highlight reel. That's time to highlight reel. Let's move on to the next race. Okay, the final race in the 50cc Stock Cup takes place at Mount Wario. This is the point-to-point race we were talking about earlier. It takes place in the cold, as you can see. Now, the three sec parts of the race are sections and not laps. We stop in the helicopter and end up and finish at the bottom of the mountain. Here we take off. As the name suggests, this mountain is owned by Wario. Oh my gosh, just got hit by a red Koopa shell. That too. I mean, section, renowned section, second section of Mount Wario. Oh my gosh. I don't think that banana was effective against that shell, was it? Anyway, we have a decent lead. Oh my gosh, Spanish shell. Oh my gosh. The blooper in could have caused us to hit a tree. And we were now on the final section of Mount Wario. We're almost done with this race. Oh no, we got shrunk by lightning. That's not good. But it's alright. We almost have to finish line anyway. Yes, we won! Let's watch the highlight reel. That's them, the highlight reel. Let's view the results. We got first place in all four races, but the question is, did we get a 3-star rank again this time around? Let's find out. Okay, during 3 stars, here it is, the moment of truth. Yes! We've unlocked a new vehicle customization option. What did we unlock? We unlocked a sport bike. Nice. That's sweet. the way, the unlock unlocks of those parts are random in this game. Sorry for a little bit of technical difficulties just now. Okay, this concludes part 3 of Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Nintendo Switch. This is Carl the Great signing out. Peace!